this episode. I believe the first day. I learned something. Yes, I did.
Don?
One of the things I learned is that I have something to do. Namely, outside. In the village. Yes, skip that. Oh, come on. Skip. Skip that. Oh, God damn it, we missed the cutscene. All right. Now, all right, let's get back to our car. We now have a key. What can we do with the key? Why, we can enter various parts of the house. I'm sorry about missing that little exchange there. Can't be helped. Don. Don is gone. No. Don't need to go there. Yeah. Let's see. Okay. Okay.
What is this thing?
Mysterious music. Blah, blah, blah.
What is this thing?
Keys. Oh, we found Dawn.
Hey, hon. Taking a break?
Yeah. I kind of wrenched my back putting up that shelf, so I thought I'd rest for just a little while.
Okay. Enjoy your book.
Okay.
I thought you were fixing the plumbing. You can work on. Oh, cut it out. Okay. That key doesn't work. So, what do we do now? Okay, we have a newspaper. And we have a cat lounging. Of course not. Blah, blah, blah. Thank you. Don't be such a wimp. All right. What can we use this here?
My dearest Gaston, I can't wait to see you, my angel. It's been far too long.
Let's take a few moments for ourselves during Zoltan's party next week. We'll meet in the gazebo, away from all the revelry. Angel, how I yearn for your sweet kiss, your strong arms holding me tight, protecting me. And oh, my dear, I need protecting. I'm afraid my husband's beginning to suspect. He watches me night and day. Perhaps we can steal away, run away, forever from his sight. My only consolation is thoughts of you, my angel. Always, your adoring love, Marie.
All right. Is that it? Please don't lay on the bed. Oh, please stop. Okay. There's gotta be something else in this freaking house that I can unlock. Oh, wait.
There's a key stuck in the keyhole.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. You know what to do. Oh, come on. This is the simplest fucking puzzle ever. All right.
Don.
I'm busy right now, Adrian.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Now it's locked. Something's changed. Okay, is that moisturizer or something like that? Yeah. Moisturizer. Moisturizer. All right. Skip that part. John, you need to fix the TV. It's worse than C-SPAN. Alright, I wonder if Don's back down there. Just so that we can have a bit more interaction. And I guess not.